Milwaukee's first female police chief was sworn in with some fanfare in November 2003, but after 4 years decided she'd had enough and didn't seek another term. But now Nan Hegerty is suggesting she wasn't treated fairly. Here's the basis for her complaint. Hegerty points out Chief Art Jones made about $132,000 just before she started, at about $20,000 less. By the end of her 4 years, she was up to $132,000, but Chief Ed Flynn started at $11,000 more. Quoting from the complaint, it is the complainant's position that her predecessor's tenure was, relative to hers, controversial. It is further complainant's position that her tenure was marked by accomplishment and high performance. In comparing herself to the current chief, Flynn, Hegerty's complaint states, her replacement had not served a single day and inherently, therefore, had no track record of performance with the respondent whatsoever. Summing up, the claim states, thus, the disparity in pay is not and cannot be explained by performance or qualification. No longer encumbered by a Milwaukee residency requirement, Hegerty now lives in Washington County. No one was home today when we stopped by for further comment.
I was surprised, quite frankly. I was a little disappointed.
Alderman Bob Donovan, a big supporter of the police department, says the city is planning to fight the suit.
I think she was paid well for her services. I would look at $132,000 a year as not chump change.
And Assistant City Attorney Don Schreifer tells 12 News, we're investigating it still. However, we're planning to defend it vigorously. Well, several calls to Hegerty's lawyer also went unreturned. Former Chief Art Jones filed 2 discrimination suits against the city once he retired. Both were later dismissed. Live in the newsroom, Nick Boer, WISN 12 News. Terry.
And Nick, how much is Hegerty asking the city to pay in her suit?
It doesn't specify a dollar amount, but the claim could involve back pay for any amount that she feels that she was slighted. It would also affect her pension, which is based on the last 3 years of her salary.
All right. Thanks, Nick.